trip to Cuba.
Woo!
She will be doing a printing demo partnership with Jocelyn and Todo Verde.
Woo!
And these white things are buds that she's mashing up to create this beautiful color. So she'll talk to you all about using this Japanese like printmaking process. So come over here to come check out this amazing art demo. So woo!
To see the
yes.
So all this white stuff.
You know, so you just use a chop on the bottom once that happened to it.
Really? So you just scrape it off?
Oh, okay. Yeah.
See?
Oh, she's making the color right now.
I get it what they are.
You get it.
Yeah. It's purple, right?
Yeah, it's like this color. But if you get a lot of it.
Yeah.
But it's a little bit gross.
Well, that's
the way they do it. Like if you go to the museum and you see those textiles, yeah. Color.
Yeah.
Very vibrant.
They get a lot of different.
They still actually use this in lipsticks they manufacture and all kinds of stuff.
No, I know that they use it in shirts and stuff. They use
Yeah.
They use a better color.
A better color, yeah.
Dewey, what's happening? How's it going?